Hi, I'm Dr. Rasya Dixit from Dr. Dixit Clinic, Bangalore. I'm a dermatologist in private practice from the last 18 years. All of us have suffered from acne, and you know, when we are having the acne, we all want to do something to make it get better immediately. And the one of the things which has now become very popular is the use of acne patches, which are now being commonly used by most of the patients when they see acne. So do these really work? What do they contain? How are they working? Most of the pimple patches have two layers. One will be like a gel layer which has gelatin, which prevents the bacteria from entering into the skin. Then you have a chitosan layer, which it is a porous layer which absorbs the fluid from the acne. So it reduces the inflammation and helps the acne heal. Acne patches do work. They reduce the duration of the acne, especially in cystic acne. And they also help you from picking at the acne, which is another thing which causes a post-acne scarring or a pigmentation, is when you keep fiddling with the acne. So presence of an acne patch may actually reduce the necessity of picking at the acne. So usually when you use a pimple patch, you have to apply it for 6 to 8 hours, depending on the application of the patch itself. And you have to use a new patch every day. So is it cost effective? If you have few acne, one or two acne, yes, it is very cost effective to do this treatment. But if you have recurrent acne, which is not responding to treatment, I think that it is time for you to get a hormonal evaluation, understand what are the lifestyle changes which are causing the recurrent acne, and prevent future acne and acne scarring by consulting a dermatologist.